drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go. A little bit of low energy from 1885. We'll see if Eyelight can put another one or two in there. Red Alliance, though, they've got 4 cargo scored. Is there another one in the tank for Red? Blue Alliance looking like they will just get the quintet, unless that takes too long to index, and it will work for them. So Blue Alliance will get 30 points on the board and a quintet. Red Alliance needs to make up some ground. On the Red Alliance side, Yeti, they're currently ranked number 9. They are looking to stay there or advance in the ranks with 4 ranking points with this match. Blue Alliance, of course, wants none of that. Ramtech, currently ranked number 15. They would love to get into the top 10 with 4 ranking points from this contest. 2073, Eagle Force, putting up 2, hitting the rim, they'll bounce out. Alliance partner on the other side, 1885, took some shots, 59. They've got 2 cargo in possession. Let's see what they do with those. Trying to find just the right spot to shoot. Work hard every day, never change up the routine. 45-61, taking 2 shots from away. Terabyte scoring. 71-78. Yeti scoring as well. See if they can put another one in. Backing up and going into the hangar now to pick up some cargo that's sitting there. Blue Alliance trying to catch up, and they do. They're now ahead of the Red Alliance, 62-60. Both sides with a ranking point secured for cargo. 71-78, shooting and scoring, Yeti. Project Y already in the hangar, going up to the mid-rung, looking to go higher. Red Alliance looking to close the gap and tie it up at 70. 68 in for Red. Will they go to 70? Blue Alliance, they are on their way, and that's going to be 2 more. So it's going to be 72-70 in cargo, maybe some more for 54-61. 8 seconds remaining, putting all of their eggs in the cargo basket. And up goes 45-61 onto the low rung. And it looks like it's 2 high rung climbs for Blue. Red Alliance will take it with 110 points. That's going to be 4 ranking points for the Red Alliance, meaning stability for 71-78. Yeti is going to hang out at number 9. Over there on the Blue Alliance, those 2 ranking points, not enough to secure the rankings for the Blue Alliance team.